Baltimore police want to know who burglarized the popular Vaccaro's bakery in Little Italy this morning. It was just before 4 when police say 4 men threw a rock through the door of the bakery on Albemarle Street. Once inside, the suspects stole items and then took off. Police have not said what was taken. Anyone with information should contact police.